Here is my own creation of an alternate build, 100% built from set 75915, this helicopter from Pteranodon Capture, and I decided to make a hydroplane. It's one of those really fast speed boats that goes like 200 miles per hour. They usually crash because they lift off in the air and the spoilers can't hold them down. But I thought it'd be kind of an interesting idea, especially since those trailers of the Mosasaurus and the Jurassic World trailers. I figured there's no kind of water vehicle in any of these sets, so let's just create one built off of parts specifically from one of the sets already. So, as you can see here, I tried to make it kind of sleek and fast, give it some spoilers, the front forks, and I gave it this kind of jet engine on the back to make it seem super fast. I built the little studs in to seem like lights. The spoiler, I tried to incorporate as many sleek parts as I could. I started off as a main build from the skeleton and added in parts like this. I tried to make it smooth around Maserati here as he controls the main vehicle. And it was mainly a skeleton build. There's a lot of random colored pieces in the set, so I tried to hide them under the blue and black and white so it'd stick out better. And what do you know, this actually floats. Not many Lego sets actually float, but I thought it was kind of cool that this one actually did float, seeing that that's the main point of the set. So I hope you guys liked my custom build. If you want to see the actual set and my review on that, you can click right here to see it. And let me know in the comments what you thought of the mock, and let me know what you think of the review too.